Hey everyone, Dean Rojas here. Quick tip on what I like to use on my swim jigs and my bladed baits. Obviously the Big Bite Fightin' Frog has been a great bait, and it's the most versatile bait that I can think of that you can put anywhere else besides, you know, flipping and pitching like you normally would with it. But how about putting it on the back of a swim jig or a trailer? That's exactly what we're gonna do right here. And basically all you're gonna do is just run it all the way through the entire bait on the very top of it, as you can see. And the Big Bite has, the Fightin' Frog has a chamber there. We're gonna come outside that chamber right there and slide it all the way up where it sits nice and flat. Now we have a nice compact bait that's gonna run in and around the grass or the tules, wherever you need to throw it. But keep that in your arsenal. It's gonna catch a lot more fish.